built in 1915 for one of the early investors in Oak Park, who was a businessman. It's now referred to by many people as 40 acres. Anybody know what that refers to? Well, no, in American history, what is 40 acres referred to?
40 acres and a mule.
40 acres and a mule, what was allegedly promised to African Americans in freedom after the Civil War. So this building belongs to what's called the St. Hope Development Corporation. And that is a corporation that was founded by our current mayor, Kevin.